Narmer. Narmer. King Narmer was an ancient Egyptian pharaoh of the early dynastic period. His name means fierce catfish. He was the successor of the Protodynastic king, Ka. Many scholars consider him the unifier of Egypt and founder of the First Dynasty, and in turn the first king of a unified Egypt. A majority of Egyptologists believe that Narmer was the same person as King Menes.